Must be top secret inside there. Hi, I'm Allan McNish. And I'm here at the Michelin Site de Gravenche, which is just across from the Puy de Dôme, that famous spectacle in Clermont-Ferrand in the centre of France, the heart of Michelin. And at this facility, they produce the high-performance supercar tyres, MotoGP and MotoE. It's fully automated, so therefore very, very secret. And therefore, it's difficult to get in, but we're special and we've got backstage passes.
Hi, Ellen.
Hello, Clemens. How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Very good.
Nice to meet you.
Perfect wet weather tyre testing conditions.
Oh, yes. So, we wait for them.
Can you show me around this facility?
Yeah, of course. Just come on.
So, here we are.
Just block here.
Restricted area. It must be top secret inside there.
It is. All these machines are kind of impressive, especially when you know that from this kind of thing, you get a full tire ready to use. T3M is a special manufacturing process used only at three Michelin sites, including Les Gravenches. That's why we're so proud of it. This is a special process that allows us to fully automate the production of these tires. We start from these raw materials, we process everything, we cook the tire, and then you get a tire ready for shipment and for delivery directly to customers. We are used to saying it basically works like a giant 3D printer that works non-stop. My role here is to manage, I'd say, the industrialization of this tire so that they can meet all the specifications that are asked for such tires. Of course, the performance, but also the industrial performance, the cost, the lead time, and the on-time delivery, because obviously MotoE and MotoGP races just can't wait.
You know, there's a lot more to the MotoE tire than just the tire itself. It's also about the facility. Now, this is a fully decarbonized plant with net zero CO2 emissions, and also the production process as well, that is from renewable energies. But behind this door, we've got ovens that bake the tires. Those are electric ovens, and the waste energy from that heats the building. So it's a full 360 integrated sustainability approach from the start to the end. And that's what we're always looking at. What is the future? What a fantastic job. You are the performance analyst for the MotoE tire. What are they saying about the new product for 2023?
We've had excellent feedback from the riders and the tires. The lap times improve on every track for an average around 2.2 seconds. This proves that we can, with innovation, in this case integrate biosourced and recycled materials, show that we can have even more tire performance.
Fantastic. So it's more sustainable from start to finish and also faster.
Yeah.
It's a perfect picture. Right, now let's go to the paddock and see the tires in action.